thousands of years, we've been fighting for our existence. And so did all the other species around us. But in the end, we became the dominant species, sending every other life form we regarded as a threat to oblivion. And they were many, too many. We started controlling the whole world around us, the elements, resources, and even our own lifespan, nearly reaching immortality. But like always, the destruction came from within. Our own kind was the only threat left. So we turned against each other. Fear, greed, envy. It turned our conquered paradise into hell. set all our hope on our gods? Was it a search for destiny, or just a desperate need to belong, to be loved, to purge ourselves from our sins, our doubts, our pain and sorrow? The gods we created always turned into demons. They didn't bring us freedom. They brought us chains to dominate the weak, to wage our wars with a terrible, blind ferocity.
Yeah. Oh! that you challenged me, the way that you made me bleed.
Not for freedom.
When we finally abandoned our gods and purged ourselves from within, it was too late. We wasted too much time, too many lives. Our planet was dying, and so would all of us. So, we looked up to the skies. If our race still had a future, it would be out there.
Into your heart, the darkness that you fear, you were never free, and you never realized. And love is a word you never heard, your heart and cold cause it burns, a desire to meet the mind. Forever.
Supernova. drowning in a haze, and I just wanna get in deeper, deeper, deeper. I'm waiting for you.
Thank you guys for watching. I really hope to see you soon. Take care, stay safe, and until next time, thank you very much. till we meet again.